In China, a massive art project 20 years in the making, the Chinese artist Song Peilun created this 20-hectare castle called Yelong Valley. It's located in Guizhou province. The 76-year-old says he was inspired by the area's unique terrain. He used rocks to construct totem pillars and sculptures. Peilun wanted to honor the area's ancestors. Many local villagers have worked on the project over the years.